He was born 200 years before Christ, a king by the age of 13. By 38, he had conquered all of China. Obsessed with power, he created a vast army of life-size clay warriors, believing they would help him live forever. In a way, he has. The First Emperor, China's Terracotta Army, only at Atlanta's High Museum of Art. For details and tickets, go to high.org.